Good morning. Jesus is Lord. Thank God the word works. So I'm ministering on, first of all, does God answer your prayers? And second of all, does he answer what you pray for? And second of all, does he answer them quickly, or when can I expect him to answer them? And so we're answering this. The first question is, first of all, can I expect God to answer my prayers with what I ask him for, specific things? And the only basis for truth is the word of God. So what did God himself say? Now, remember that the word of God is God talking to you. It is your heavenly Father telling you his heart's desire and will for you. So he's talking to you right now out of his word. Matthew 7:7, ask and it shall be given unto you. And then he says, everyone that asks receives. And then he said, if you being evil know how to give good gifts unto your children, how much more will your Father give good things to them that do what? Ask him. Okay, so that's his heart's desire, is for you to go to the Father and ask him for what you desire, and we'll get to that in just a moment, and then him give it to you. Mark 11:24, what things soever you desire, when you pray, believe you receive them, and you shall have them. And Jesus said in John 15, if you abide in me and my words abide in you, you shall ask what you will, and it shall be done unto you. In another place, he said, whatever you ask the Father in my name, that will I do. And remember, by the Holy Spirit, Paul said that all of the promises of God in him are yes, and so be it. So these are awesome promises that the Father left us, and that he's already said yes to them. You don't have to wonder if he'll say yes, no, or maybe. He's already said yes. He will answer your prayers. Yes, ask and it shall be given to you. And then in Psalms 37:4, he says, delight yourself in the Lord and he will grant you the desires of your heart. You know, I'm convinced that, and this was true of me for a long time, that people are so used to living within confinement, within their budget, within what's going on in their life, that they don't even know what they desire. I had to retrain my thinking to, Pat, what do you really desire about this? You know, when I found the scripture in Isaiah 1, where he said, if you be willing and obedient, you would eat the best of the land, I thought, I don't even know what the best is. We were drinking Tang. I found out orange juice was the best. So, hey, I started believing God for orange juice. And Jesus himself said that he would, don't you know, I would have fed you with the finest of wheat. So he will give you, it's his heart's desire to give you the best of everything. The best clothes, the best automobiles, the best food, the best of everything. That's what his will for you is. Now, what we have to do is get our thinking in line with his will so that he can so bless us. So what are your desires? Ask the Father, go to him and say, Father, I'm renewing my mind to this. You know, there was a time where I said, I don't even know what automobile I want. And I started spying out the land. I started looking at the best automobiles because those are created for God to bless his children with. And very quickly, I'll give you a testimony. When I first started learning this, for Christmas one year, I thought, you know, I didn't have any money for the Christmas. So I just said, whatever I desire. So I started thinking, what do I desire to give my children? What do I desire to give my husband? What do I desire to give our parents? What do I desire? And I made a list, and I wrote down very specifically on a green card, and it's become a habit, you know, but I wrote it down on a green card, and I said, Father, I believe I receive every one of these things for Christmas. And I stood fast. I said, thank you for them. I didn't even know where to go to get these things. And do you know every one of them came in within a day or two? So God, it is His heart's desire to answer your prayers. That's what He said. He said, ask and it shall be given to you. And He is not a man that He should lie. That's His heart's desire for you. Now, I'm going to quickly tell you how to renew your mind to this. You go around all day saying, I ask and my Father gives it to me. I ask and it is given to me. I ask and it is given to me. That's the way you renew your mind, is you speak and mutter the truth all day long. You say, what things soever I desire when I pray, I believe I receive them and I shall have them. I ask whatever I ask my Father in Jesus' name, that will He do. And so, and God grants me the desires of my heart. You put those words in your mouth and it will renew your mind to the truth of the Word of God. You have a blessed day. Remember, Jesus is Lord. Thank God the Word works.